previously on 16.
Chen, I got these guys following me, all right? They're using Birdman. Meet me in the foreign language hallway, all right, and bring my kit. I think I'm gonna need you to back me up.
We need to get Krug out of the picture.
It's a big math problem. Institute the code blue now.
Comes out to one shilling.
This is a code blue.
Damn it. They're on to me.
Now, immediately. This is a code blue.
The following takes place between 1 p.m. and 1:07 p.m. on the day of the pep rally.
Damn it, Chen. Mr. Schilling's been working against us all along. He authorized the code blue. Damn it, they're all against us.
Attention all students. Spirit Stick will no longer be featured in today's events.
Yeah, Steven, what's the situation?
It's over, Nick. They decided not to use the spirit stick for the pep rally. I thought you were out.
Not after this.
But the building's locked down.
Don't worry. I'll find a way in.
Never get away with this, Kurt.
Get off!
Answer it. Salmon.
The transfer of the spirit stick to Schilling's room was successful. He's heading there now.
He knows! He's out!
I told you not to talk.
Never gonna get away with this. They'll find you. Trust me.
I don't think so. Don't hurt your teachers!
Damn it!
And you, Nick?
Where is the spirit stick?
I don't know what you're talking about, Nick. Calm down.
We know you're involved. We traced it all back to you. There's nowhere to hide.
I was trying to do what was best for the school. I'm supposed to deliver it to Dr. Michael Duran.
The principal of Wooten?
Look, they're willing to forfeit some major sporting events. I think that's a good sacrifice for the school.
Hundreds of people sacrificed their voices for that stick.
You're a traitor!
I'm not a traitor, I'm a patriot.
Yeah, you are a patriot. A Wooten patriot. But you forgot one thing. Wooten sucks! Now, what do you know?
I'll tell you. But I want full immunity, and I want a letter signed by Dr. Benz. And no one's ever to know.
All right, fine. Just tell me where the spirit stick is.
Right there.
Damn it!
No one may ever find out about this, but it doesn't change what you've done.
Are you sure, Nick? This is Schilling. Institute the code red now.
But sir, most of the students are already in the stadium.
Forget the stadium. Lock the building down. No one enters, no one leaves.